freelancer.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic. The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded. Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs. I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars. Stars, freelancer. Relic silenced. Big work. What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs.
If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Bay, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Passage ahead.
Quite sorry, you don't want to get left behind in this place.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right? Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you. That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to blow.
Only a few fragments left.
Hey, door's still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
I don't think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Earth will stay that way.
Throw down a flare, it'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything. Back into the deep. Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? It's only a scorpion. But bigger.
A lot bigger.
You're not helping.
Be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it. Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Thank you.
bodies is unnerving.
One of the many fuses will take me to forget that.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.